NFL legend Eric Dickerson comes to the doctors for advice on his banged up back.
Anything can trigger it. You can't do anything, especially when you can't walk.
Then a doctor turned drug pusher destroyed her life.
I understand why addicts kill themselves.
Will she take the help she desperately needs?
I just want to know, are you done?
Plus, teachers being forced to snitch on students.
They must report it or risk a misdemeanor charge if they don't.
This is shocking.
All new.